There was some fellow, he may well be very well-meaning, very lovely chap, his name's Pascal, something or other, and he wanted to come on stage and make a speech this evening about Duma, about East Ghouta, about what he believes was a chemical attack on the people of Duma by Bashar Assad. Hang on a minute, let me finish. And he is one voice. I personally think he's entirely wrong. I believe the organization that he purports to represent and who he supports, the White Helmets, are a fake organization that exists only to create propaganda for the jihadists and terrorists who are working in that part of the world. That's my belief, so we have opposing beliefs. But if we were to listen to Pascal, and if we were listening to the propaganda of the White Helmets and others, we would be encouraged to encourage our governments to go and start dropping bombs on people in Syria. This would be a mistake of monumental proportions in terms of us as human beings. What we should do is be persuading our governments not to go and drop bombs on people, and certainly not until we have done all the research that is necessary so that we have a clear idea of what is really going on. Because we live in a world where propaganda seems to be more important than the reality of what's really going on in place. So I would encourage Pascal to wait until the evidence is in before he leaps to any conclusion.